barbell shoulder to overhead. Right, what the movement looks like is you're going to get the barbell to your shoulder and then in any way get it overhead. Looks like this. Alright, so you can get the barbell to your shoulder anyway. Once you're there, I want you to dip and drive with a nice upright torso. And then you can either push press this or you can push jerk. Those two variations I showed you. Just make sure you're standing up tall to finish the rep. That's the barbell push press, shoulder to overhead.